Thank you. Your attention, your silence is very important. This piece I composed many years ago, but I never played on piano. This piece was made for another instrument, and 2 days ago when I was rehearsal here in this amazing and beautiful place, Saint Pierre for I was here playing, rehearsing, and I thought, what can I play? Friday. And in a moment I remembered that piece and said, I like that piece, but I never played in piano, sorry. So I started to rehearse, remember, and well, this is gonna be the first time that I played this piece. It's called, in Spanish, is La historia de amor que el mar se, que el, que se llevó el mar. Something like the love story that the sea took away. It's okay?
Yes, yeah? Perfect.
Perfect for Harvard. I wrote this piece in Chiloé. Chiloé is a big island in Chile, very, very at south of Chile, in the end of the world. And I lived there for 1 year, working in a theater piece and making the music of that. And this piece comes from that time. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Well, thank you. There's another way to say thank you, more warm.
Dankeschön.
I don't want to be so dramatic, but I would like to introduce to this. I lost my father when I was 6 years old. And years after, I lost my second father when I was 35.
Yes.
So one night I was in my house with my little dog. It's a Dutch hound. It's named Helmut. It's very German. But he lives in South America. And the time you can miss your lost people. Oh, I was thinking of my both fathers, and I was sitting in front of the piano. I don't have this kind of piano in my house. It's a very little piano, but it's a piano. And when I was remembered then, I feel the necessity to looking for them. So I wrote this piece and improvised this piece, call it in Spanish Buscándote, I'm searching you. No? So tonight for all of you, no? Buscándote. I can't leave this place if I don't touch, play, I don't play this piece, the next piece. This piece is maybe is the guilty to that I be here tonight. When I went at La Halle in August, in last August, I don't knew girl, and he approached me, what? Sin conocerme, without
knowing each other.
Yeah, without each other. He made a record of my concert, a great video about it. Not for me, for the video. That's for the great. And this piece in special was very important for Gerhard. So tonight I want to play this piece and also dedicate to you and say thanks for all your kind and your tu pasiones, all of things that you everything, take care of.
Everything he has done for you.
Yeah.
For us tonight.
So the guilty that I be here tonight is this guy. So. I would like to present you this piece. It's called Danza del Rio, the River's Dance. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to play one more. out of my, I really thought about that. But if anybody knows this song, it's not. I'm going to play another version of me of the from a song for another composer. If anybody feels deep inside the if she or he wants to sing, I know the song, you can sing. I don't have a problem with that. You can stay around the piano. From Charles Aznavour, I love that composer. It's a single man, but he wrote one of the most beautiful songs that I ever hear. And these times with the pandemic and all the distortion about our reality, we forgot something very important, that is La Bohème.